I was hoping you'd stop by, my dear Honor. I'm aware that you're deeply concerned. There is a man, Grignon, who operates a string of brothels just north of here. Imposes horrendous working conditions on his girls. Things would improve markedly if you were to send him to eternal banishment.
What's in it for you?
Oh, cynicism does not become you, dear boy. Let us say that should Grignon's collection of delectable damsels find themselves without a patron, well, my kingdom would necessarily expand, wouldn't it?
I've got no use for that decent crap.